Okay, I want to thank you for being so patient as we did all those stage changes. I hope it was worth it. You and our professional ensembles, they did a great job. Thank you all my announcements for this portion. I'm flattened out, so we really, especially with this group, the level of literature playing, we really need to kind of wrap it as we would on Friday. So I'm going to recognize our Symphonic Peninsula Ensemble participants. They're going to stand, and then would you please wait till the end to give them a round of applause. So the Symphonic Band that participated in the Solo Ensemble, Rachel Beal, Alexa Burnett, Christian Pruitt, Justin Spatter, Nicholas Hartman, Mario Mabar, Nicholas Sansadera, Ethan Scalzo, Justin Tura, William Epp, Mira Sethi, Samantha Hudock, Aiden Nottingham, Ty Shaw, John Hino, and then in our Symphonic Band Battle Ensemble, outstanding, Ben Janik, Ron Arrhenius, Ethan Scalzo, Tanner Sredkoff, and our Percussion Ensemble, add to this now, I think we've announced all those. Concert Band Percussion, we did. Our Brass Quintet, outstanding, again, is Jonas Epp, Connor Fuchs, and then our Saxophone Quartet, Duncan Harlan. And then our flute trio, you heard it earlier, Gia Martin. And then rounding out the Symphonic Band participants, Stephen Duke, Kyle Gamble, Joshua Comport, Connor Fuchs, Sam Moore, Angel Russo. And I think that's everyone. Did I get everyone? How about a round of applause for our Symphonic Band? Just a couple of things. You're all invited Friday. I know it's Friday, and it's probably after tonight, so maybe not first thing on your mind is kind of give us a contest. We are playing at Allen, so it's not a bad drive. Details are in your bulletin. Concert band's going to be a little tricky for us. They're going to have to bring their concert attire to school on Friday. We're going to have to get them out of 8 period, a couple minutes early so they can change. They're going to perform at 4:35. And then just want to adjust from the email I sent out. Concert band is at 55 on 7. Or, I'm sorry, Symphonic Band is at 655 on 7. The event is free and open to all, so there is no cost involved. Also, we kicked off our Butter Mixer last week. Really excited about this product. I think it's something that is worth selling. Plus, we earned some money to help support the bands. I set a goal for the high school. Each band, I'm going to try to sell 7 items. Orders are due Monday, March 18th. Really important that you come and pick them up on the 15th. You have to get them either in the freezer or delivered to ASAP because they are a frozen product. And I just want to personally thank Mrs. Sanders and Mrs. Sassella for sharing our butter for this podcast. So we're going to play 3 selections of music on the Symphonic Band enters in Class A for Home EA competition. Our first march is by Cincinnati native Henry Fillmore. Probably the second most prolific march writer next to John Philip Sousa. He wrote this really fine 6/8 march called Man of the Hour. And then we're going to play a standard in the band repertoire called Prelude, Siciliano, and Rondo. It's a 3-movement work, so we ask you to hold your applause at the end. By British composer Malcolm Arnold. Interestingly, he composed this for brass band. And then John Painter, who was a longtime band director at Northwestern, transcribed it for the modern concert band. So, 3 very, very unique movements. The middle movement, probably my most favorite. It's up there with all the music that I've listened to and studied and performed. And then we're going to finish with a really fun piece of music called Backstage Pass. It's really a departure, I think, for concert band literature. It was commissioned by a family of a longtime Broadway drum set artist who made a career playing on Broadway. And so they said, we really want to embody his work in this piece. So you're going to hear this really bold fanfare. I told the kids, I think it reminds you of the urban Times Square and Broadway, just the expansiveness of that area. And then it goes into this kind of really nice, fun groove, pop theme, to this really, really beautiful ballad. It's very reminiscent of something like a Burt Bacharach or Hal Leather or Wood Wright. And if you've seen that, if you've seen the movie, the remake of Star is Born, it sounds like it's right from there. And then it goes into the is really hip. We made a turn and gone to Harlem, and we're doing this big band, the world's largest big band, 60 Beasts. And then the pop theme returns at the end. So I think you're going to really enjoy that piece of music. So without further ado, would you please welcome the Canfield High School Symphonic.
Thank you. Thank you.